get, and that's what I get. Yeah. I want it, I got it. I want it.
Hi guys, it's Isabella here, and you're watching Team Flow. So as you can see, I am in my towel, about to get ready for date night tonight. And first thing on my agenda is to shower, which kind of thing, shower, brush your teeth, blah. Alright, but as you can see, my hair right now, it is messed up. I'm going to also wash my hair and style my hair for tonight. And then I'm going to do a little lash, I think, that I'm going to do. Also, and then I'm going to pick my outfit, and then I'll show you guys. So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, go follow my main channel, which is Key as well. And let's just go ahead and get right into the get ready for date night video.
So guys, this is my finished look after I've done my hair and my lashes. And I look real shiny right about now, but there's nothing but Vaseline. I'm trying to make my face look a little shiny. But I'm about to go ahead and go into the next process, which is nails. So, I'm about to do my nails, and then I'm going to show you guys my outfit. And then, y'all stay tuned for the vlog on Kia's World for our date night. Alright guys, so, I have my hair done, I have my lashes on, and I have my nails done. Now, I'm going to show you guys my outfit for our date night. And then, I'm going to end this video. Are y'all ready to see my fit? Well, here it is. Alright guys, so this is my fit for tonight. Cute little two-piece from Fashion Nova. Yeah. And I'm just going to put me on a little cover-up. But this is what I'm going to be wearing. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this Get Ready With Me for my date night tonight. Like I said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also go over to my Kia's World channel and subscribe to that channel as well. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that notification bell, and I'll just see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.